Mom, I'm sorry you had to come all the way out here for this.
Sweetheart, where my children are concerned, I'll go anywhere if they need me. I can't believe Sydney is serious about this.
Well, believe it. You know how competitive she was with me growing up? It's gotten worse. She's pathological.
Well, she's certainly taken it too far this time.
I know. But if anybody can talk sense into Sydney, you can.
I hope so. The last thing I want is that man back in our family.
Mom! What are you doing here?
What do you think? Jane told me your plans.
I can't believe this. I'm totally blown away. I was gonna tell you. It just happened. I can only imagine the lies Jane has already fabricated. She is so jealous. She can't think of my happiness for one second.
Then you tell me, Sydney, are you planning on marrying Michael?
Yes. Isn't it wonderful? Mom, I am so glad you're here for me. I didn't mean to keep it a secret, honest. But I knew that you and Daddy had already paid for one big wedding that didn't work out, and I didn't want you to feel obligated to pay for the same thing twice. But your timing's perfect. The wedding's tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah. It's just a small affair at the beach. Very L.A.
How did this happen between you and Michael?
Well, after he and Jane divorced, we fell in love.
That's not how Jane tells it.
What do you expect, Mom? You have no idea how horrible she's been to me since I've been out here. It's like she's protecting her turf or something. Well, I have news for you. She does not own the state of California, and she doesn't own Michael.
Sydney, I have to be honest with you. This seems like a very, very bad idea. You're so young. And Michael. Michael may just be trying to take advantage of you.
What do you mean? Like, he couldn't just love me for myself? Is that what you're saying?
No. No, honey, of course not. But what's the rush? Why can't you just give it some time? Why do you always have to be so damn impetuous? Marriage is a lifelong commitment. I don't think you understand that.
Well, gee, Mom, why don't you tell that one to Jane?
I'm telling you from my heart because I love you. You're making a terrible mistake. Sweetheart, I'm begging you, please, just give it some time.
Really, Mother, you've become such a cliche in your old age. Why can't you just accept the fact that I'm gonna live my life exactly the way I choose to live it?
Fine. Make a mess of it. It's the one thing you do best. I don't know why I bother. Tell me, how did I raise such a foolish daughter?
Mom, do me a favor. Get back on your broom and fly home to Chicago.